these days in business, any action that we make, we leave a trail of data behind that needs to be captured and then subsequently analyzed by firms. Same thing with accounting. We believe that it is important for our students to gain appreciation for how to deal with that large data, how to analyze it, how to draw conclusions from it, and then how to support making better business decisions based on it. Dealing with large data sets is a skill. Once you start dealing with databases with millions and millions of observations, you need to find in that haystack the gems of information that are really important for decision making. So knowing how to deal with those data, with the software tools, as well as with the foundations of statistics and econometrics, is really important for the students. They need to know how to communicate, being able to present information, and being able to quickly summarize and identify the important pieces of information. It gives our students the opportunity to be as prepared as we can, to make them to be as they step into the 21st century.